2,500 people were evacuated from Sydney Olympic Park Aquatic Centre today after a fire broke out in its roof. School students were competing in a state swimming championship when they had to make a run for it.
With nothing but their cozzies and swimming caps,
go towards the exit that way.
School kids spill out of the aquatic centre.
You can see like flames.
As fire takes hold on the roof,
do I call triple zero?
Sending smoke billowing and sirens blaring.
I see all the smoke coming and it was crazy. Heaps of people.
Sort of looked like smoke coming out of the chimney.
Competitors travelled from all over the state for the three-day championship.
We were just swimming in the pool and we thought someone was getting disqualified.
It looked like it was going through the roof.
Yeah.
It was pretty scary.
You could see like all the fire and the flames.
An electrical fault sparked the blaze just after midday, engulfing around 90 solar panels.
They were able to isolate those panels initially and then evacuate over 2,500 people.
After waiting for hours, children have just been allowed back inside to grab bags and belongings they were forced to leave behind. Now structural engineers will assess the damage to the building.
Inside, the ceiling a little charred around the edges. It's not known when the competition will resume. At Sydney Olympic Park, Annalise Bolt, Nine News.